How you been?
Good, and you?
Good. All right, so we're doing some more injections today, right?
Yeah, is there somewhere I could place this?
You can put it on the counter or on the window, so wherever you want. Now, last time you were in, when he did the injections, did we apply any numbing cream? Did you use any numbing? You did. Okay. Just making sure. Some people like it and some people just don't.
I know he forgot to take pictures before and after, but...
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Okay. How do you feel the first injections went? You see any... Sometimes you don't see a ton of improvement after the first, but some people do. You feel like you've seen...
I haven't really seen much.
Okay.
I did notice that the lines weren't as, you know, sticking out as much.
Yeah.
That was the only difference I really noticed. Yeah. But other than that, no.
Nothing too crazy.
No.
Okay.
Maybe for the next second or third one.
Yeah, I was going to say, a lot of times after the first round, people don't, you know, they're like, oh, this isn't, you know, anything. So sometimes it does take a couple, you know, series of injections to really see an improvement. So, all right. So you want numbing cream? I'm assuming.
Yes.
Okay. Give me a minute. I'll get some for you, okay?
All right. So I'm going to be doing my lipodystrophy injections today. It's a treatment that I go through. Due to medication side effects, it caused my face to lose a lot of its natural fat. So what it's going to do, it's going to reactivate.
So he mainly did the cheeks, and then did he do any in the temple area? Sometimes he'll do the temples.
I'm unsure if he did the temple
area
last time.
I'm going to apply numbing cream there just in case. Sometimes he will do that area.
Because I know my main concern is, like, towards, like, right in this section, because that's where it kind of, like, goes in the most.
Okay. Yep, so I'll do the cheeks.
Because I'm trying to get rid of, like, more towards the lining part.
Yeah.
Because it really pops out. Because that's the most spots where I lost my fat at.
Right. Okay. Then I'll do cheeks. I'll put a little on the temple just to be sure. Okay.
Okay.
I'm just going to clean your skin down with a little alcohol first, and then I'll apply
the... I did notice... I wanted to know if the doctor later on, after we're done, if he can give me a second so he can see if he can give me some type of cream that I'm going to need. Like, for my feet.
Is something going on with your feet? You can take a peek
out. Yeah, it has this, and it won't seem to go away. Like all this roughness right here.
Mm-hmm.
I've tried everything, but none of them seems to go away.
Yeah. On both feet?
Yeah, it's on both of them.
Yeah, you can take a look for you.
Like, I've tried going to the store, and nothing that works at the store works.
Right. Well, probably would need a prescription then, because... That stuff's not really strong when you get there.
I'm trying to record it.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I just got it in your eyelash.
I did use the cream that he was giving me for my face.
Mm-hmm.
I guess it's to help with the acne.
Yeah.
I have seen a little less, but it still pops out.
Does
here
it?
And there.
Do you remember what he gave you? Was it called clindamycin?
I don't know. It was like it was kind of like a creamy kind of clear, like it's a little like white cream, but
okay.
It's still kind of clear at the same time.
Yeah.
I've been using it like as much as I can, almost daily.
Yeah.
But I don't.
But not a lot of improvement there either.
No, because I still have some popping up.
Okay. He can maybe switch it or.
Like, I've tried using like cleansers, like for blackheads and pimples and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm not sure if they're entirely working. But I do have a facial routine that I do.
Yeah, I was going to say, your skin looks great. I mean, unfortunately, we all get breakdown here and there, but.
Yeah, I do my best.
Good skin.
Yeah, I do my best to keep the scars away too. Like, they fade out little by little.
Yeah, I'm a picker, so I gotta...
If it wasn't for my facial routines, I think I would have my whole face filled with scars. But I'm glad I do them because they keep the scars away.
Yeah, definitely.
You know, they stay on for a little bit, but eventually, like, you won't even
they
notice.
They fade away, yeah.
Yeah, it's like you didn't even notice I had them.
Right. No, I think you got really good scars. Believe me, we see some people coming out with some really bad skin. So from what we see, you're doing pretty good.
My mom's always taught me, you know, you gotta take care of your skin.
Yeah, you do, really.
And, you know, the older you get, the more you should take care
mm-hmm.
of it.
Yep.
I'm already in the 30s, so.
I hear you.
I've seen some people who are in my age and they've been worse.
Yeah, definitely.
So I guess I could say I'm a little lucky.
All right, Bertha, I'm going to set the timer for about 15 minutes or so just to kind of let that do its thing. And then I'm going to put this here because then you can at least reach it if you need it. And then we'll come in and do the injections.
Okay.
Okay?
All right. All right. So, yeah, as I was saying, it's going to reactivate everything so I can gain the weight back. Because right here, it's just pretty down. So I tend to have a really bad lining where it kind of sticks out and you notice that my fattening isn't really there where it needs to be. This is my second treatment. So it looks like it's been working a little bit. Like if I were to show you like a before and after picture, you'd notice a huge difference. Well, maybe not a huge difference, but somewhat of a bit of a difference. Let's just hope the second treatment will help me a little more. I just want to look healthy. Nothing wrong with that. But I'm born this way. This is how my life is. And doctors is all I do. One doctor after another after a doctor. You know, I don't even know how many doctors I go to every month. But, you know, this has been my world since day one. Since the day I was born. So, yeah. Now I just gotta wait for the doctors to show up and start poking me all over the place. But with the cream that they put on is to help numb it. So I don't feel it as much. So, let's see how this goes. Be back. I'm back. Just waiting on the doctors to come back. I'm feeling the numbing all over my face. Just feel the tingling all in here. All in here. That means numbing is working. Mm-mm, I mean, it's working. I didn't get a chance to do my hair. It's all right. Messy hair. I really don't care. Thank you. Still waiting. My face is numb, though. I felt everything numb. My lips are numb. My face is numb. The side of my face is numb. I look glossy as hell. I'm just waiting for the doctor to show up. It's been a minute. I'm hoping it's time for them to come in. Good in you?
Okay. You feeling numb or is it hard to tell?
I am numb.
You are numb? Okay,
I'm going to watch. I feel everything numb.
Good. And you've had this done before?
Yeah, the last time for the first treatment, yeah.
Okay, so you already know what you're going to expect. So I'm going to wash the numbing off and then doctor will come in. You're still going to feel the injections, but this kind of just takes a little bit of the edge off. You look maybe a little bit nervous. Don't be nervous.
I'm not nervous.
Oh,
I'm
you're
just,
not? Okay.
I'm just tired.
All right. I just don't want you to be nervous because it's an amazing treatment. The sculpture works so well.
We haven't seen much of a difference yet.
Well,
so.
It takes time. It just takes time for your body to... The way it works, from what I understand, is it injects like a kind of like a foreign body into your cheeks. And so your body tries to wall that off with collagen, and then that it just takes time for that to build up.
Yeah, I know. It's just, you know, it's supposed to just reactivate everything that's not working.
Exactly, yeah.
And I know that takes time and stuff.
It takes time. Oh, good. It will happen, though. I love it. Let me find some.
Well, it's time to wash all this off. Or turns it off, one or the other.
I'm going to tilt your chair back a little bit so you're a little more comfortable. Find your hat, okay. I'm sure we're getting really nice and comfortable. You have nice skin.
Thank you. I try.
It's good. And I always tell the people that actually try.
I know the lady who came here earlier, she said the same thing.
That your skin is beautiful.
Yeah, she said I have pretty good skin.
Yeah, you don't have giant pores. And you also have a beautiful little face, like a little petite little face.
Well, yeah, I told the lady before, my mom did. And she tries her best by teaching us to take care of our skin.
That's very smart. It pays off.
Especially when you're getting older, it does
exactly.
Pay off. Because I still have this teenage face.
Yes, but there's so many pollutants in our life every day. And if we just take the time to just gently wash, not with a harsh soap, but it's just something very gentle every night.
I use like a cleanser with an exfoliating brush, like a sponge.
Okay.
It's a pretty good exfoliating brush. You know, it helps take out that dead skin out that you need to take out. And I use serums and stuff.
Okay. My daughter got one. It's like a little brush that rotates.
Mm-hmm. I have one of those too, but it broke. So I've been using the sponge. It's kind of like a brush. It's got that feeling in the way. So it helps take out all that dead skin that you need to take out.
I'm going to go shopping this weekend and buy myself something in my face different. I just use a washcloth and like a CeraVe, like a really gentle, mild soap. and also moisturizing. As we get older, our skin just wants to be just dry all the time.
Yeah, I've noticed that it constantly gets dry, so I'm constantly having to take care of it.
You don't have any wrinkles at all, so if you use the moisturizer now, maybe you never will have them.
I'm 32 almost.
Hey, you look great.
Almost 32. I'll be 32 in October.
October what?
9th.
Nice. A lot of people I know are born in October.
If you were to meet my brother, he's like 50-something years old, and he does not look like it either.
No, you have good genes.
He looks like he's at least in his 30s still.
He's quite a bit older than you.
Oh, yeah.
Is that from your mom?
But yeah, I'm also adopted by my grandparents. So my brothers and sisters were once upon a time like uncles and aunts.
I see.
But she's 77 right now, and she doesn't even look 77.
Wow. We've got good genes. We're very lucky. But on top of the good genes, take care of your skin, and my gosh, you'll always look like a baby. You'll get proofed until you're 50.
Okay. I guess I've been doing justice to my face.
Okay, now is the part that you're not going to like. This is alcohol, and I'm just going to wipe your face with the alcohol, only because anything that's on your face right now, anything that's on your skin right now, if he injects it into your skin, it's going to go in there. So the alcohol gets your skin completely clean. It also makes it feel really dry. So
yeah, no.
But before you leave, we're going to, like we did last time, just moisturize your face and, like, give you that nice massage with the moisturizer.
Okay, I'll moisturize later on tonight. Then.
Good. Smells so strong too. It's hard to breathe.
Okay.
Hey there.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Good.
How'd it go last time?
Good.
Bruising?
Yeah, there were some bruisings on each side of my face,
but pinpoint or
like mainly like right around here and stuff. I had them.
Like pinpoint bruising or big bruises?
No, they were like kind of like pinpoint.
No. So not too bad.
No.
So we're gonna do round two. Okay. It's very easy up here. for the weekend?
Nothing much.
No?
I'm recording it.
Oh. What are you watching? It looks like you. Why would you want to watch this there?
Let's show family and stuff.
Okay.
They were wondering about the treatment.
Yeah. Okay. So we'll start on the left. Please.
So soap here, okay? Mm-hmm.
There's no question there's some effect from the last treatment. You know, it's how many weeks has it been? Four? Five?
I think it's been since June.
Probably 7 weeks. But much less of a change from here to here. Okay, which turn? Okay. You okay?
Mm-hmm.
There, center it so you can see the difference.
Yeah, I know. I saw how swollen my face was last time.
Yeah, but that's good, right? That's what we want.
I got home and my boyfriend was like, you look like a chipmunk.
Yeah. That's what we're trying to do, give you some cheeks. Good. On the other side. Okay. Thank you. turn more?
Your face is so numb.
Yeah, unfortunately, the numbing really kicks in once we're done. Yeah. Are they going to give you any more vials, any more product?
I think they print me for three.
Three? Okay, the massage here for a bit. All right, let me know if there's any problems or concerns, okay?
Okay.
You'll massage it at home? Weekend.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Bye.
How long did it stay numb for last time?
A few hours. My face was numb for like, I don't even know how long.
So weird, eh?
It was so hard to drink. I was like,
yeah. It's probably worse than being a dentist.
Yeah, I think it is.
That's funny because I've seen people walk out of here. You could tell they're numb because their eyes are all like lazy. Like, it's like a numb, I think, and I can barely blink. So yeah, do the five, what is it, 5 times a day in 5 minutes for 5 days.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Can I take a motion foam?
I still have to use it. I have a booster.
I can tell you my skin.
My part is to tell them about the echoes and the. It worked a little bit.
Yeah.
I'm still getting some breakout.
Oh, okay. Do you want me to tell him and see if he has anything else or?
That and also, I was showing him what I did.
Okay.
I tried all the plastic creams, but it doesn't seem to work.
What's going on with you?
I'm going to shape it down like with those rock.
Yeah.
I suppose I'm a little too high up anyways.
Yeah, if you're going to show me your foot, I'll leave you up there. We'll be right back.